here on, probably see where my arm's like going back and forth, on my left side, that I can just press all the associated buttons that I need, would be nice. Would be nice. And with the brand new streaming rig, which would have been the gaming rig, but let's not get into that. I have a few ideas I want to pull off for Streamer Stream. Outlast one. Oh, shit, hasn't been that long. I've gone through so many different hairstyles, facial hair, weight sizes, belt sizes. Yeah, yeah. I had a friend of mine actually look at all my past streams, and for a joke, I probably should show this one of these days. She took all of any video, any stream that I've ever had a webcam for, and she like layered them on, and kind of like with a flip book, she has it where you just, you hit the button and it just goes through all of my different looks. And yeah, I got old.
That's going. If you leave now, we're fucking doomed. Seriously, get back in here and help me figure out a cure for this thing.
Oh, wait, am I not supposed to go? Look, I have no idea where I'm going. I'm more than positive it was outside and over to the right. Well, maybe it's not? All right. Hold on. Maybe it is to the bait. What the hell? If we don't get this done here soon, Estia's gonna die of pot infection. She's gonna be real mad at me. Is there for this first Screamer stream? Back when it was Waytober? The dark times. The end time. Never eat. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and we'll unlock the one on the west. Okay. Now, I'm more than positive. Okay. Never eat. That would be on this side. I am so... Kathy Lawson asks you, let's return to her once we shut down the irrigation system. It sounds like we need to put the cure into the fertilizer reserve to put this sickness down for good. Add the antifungal serum to the reservoir in the east greenhouse. Okay, so we are currently in... That's east field. Yeah, I am... Hold on. I'm more than positive I have to go outside, but when they're like, get back in there and figure it out, I am... You're confusing me. And I am easily confused. Okay. God, I'm hot, I'm cold, I'm hot, I'm cold, I'm hot, I'm cold. It snowed over, last night, and, we are looking at about an inch of snow, and if we're right, and the weatherman is accurate, we'll have another 4 or 5 inches tomorrow. Quite literally, we've had it snow 4 times each time. It's, it melted. It just, that's all there is to it. It just, we get it and then it melts. We get it and then it melts. Oh, hang on, those are rabbits. Wait a minute, take a shot. That's a good shot right there. Take another shot. Or don't. Way to go, Wade. Or Matt in this case, actually. Death is getting in there. She's gonna kick some ass, take some names. Ooh, man, you better go back to your basic training. Yeah, no kidding. Wait, she should have gotten a freebie hit. Or that'll work. Or that'll miss. You know, Wade, I'm a little bit worried about your aim, buddy. Everybody's aim is off. Except for Matt. Matt, exactly how are you built in such a way where you have a 71% chance to hit and you hit all the time? Assault rifle 3. Assault rifle 3. Character. Is it your awareness? No? Oh, it's your coordination. I should put more in a coordination then. We're gonna miss. We're gonna hit. I was like, I'm not done with you. Oof, oof is right. Okay. There we go. Real quick. I'm more than positive I bought ammo. Okay, I was gonna say, like, I am more than positive I bought ammo. Game being cheeky, okay. Is that what I think it is? The papers in this basket are... Oh, paper. This actually smells distinctly of terrified farmer. Oh. The best smell. I keep thinking spacebar is a pause option. We've been playing Dragon Age for way too long, I guess. It's like ingrained in my brain. Oh, is that what I think it is? Looks clean. Why are you trying to teach me about ambushing now, of all things? Fire modes. Wait, when did we get fire modes? Oh, shit. Really? Who's got the different fire mode? Oh. Wish the game had taught me that. That would have been nice. That's a water source. This is gonna be so pathetic if I can't figure out where to go to find this east greenhouse, find the water reservoir. I really don't want SA to die because I can't find something. There we go. Deep in the engine smells like mildew. Tool shed. Corn maze. Yeah, no, it's not out here. Well then, what the sh... Gotta run on a clock here and get nervous. I saw that. Ask Grady, you cheeky bastard. How you been? Been a while. I'm lost. Don't mind me. A natural state in life, I guess. Alright. Alright. Hey. Infirmary. Oh, son of a biscuit. Really? Been here the whole goddamn time. I'm sorry. Did I... I could have sworn she said, go, mother, cut off, been good, busy, but good. Oh, that's good. Monday, by the way, if I can get the server up and running properly, we shall have the Minecraft. Yes, we have the Minecraft every Monday. It will be a community effort. Okay, where is... Shit, Biscuits, you can now fire that twice. So, Mad, I've been gimping you this whole time. I'm sorry. Locked. wait, did they give me a key? Hang on. Might have given me a key. Well, that's a big old nope. How the hell? Water. Reservoir. Oh, you better not. No, that's the, oh my god. I can't get through that. That's locked. Oh! Never mind. Okay. Mother son of a... Don't mind me. Trying to play a game that apparently... Oh, that wraps the wrap! You know what? Free experience, chat is free experience. Oh, God. Uh-huh. So, we's looking for pumps and motors that would be normally move the dish in place. Yes. Now, where is the damn water reservoir? You said east greenhouse. Anybody see anything that looks like a water reservoir? Hurdler, okay. Let me go talk to Kathy. Kathy, please tell me. I'm blinder than a bat. I know. Dams are usually by rivers and lakes. You are right. Hot dams are usually by lava.
I'm gonna hand it to you, Rangers. You're...
Yes, thank you, really... Rangers. Matt would have died without through not to mention the rest of us.
Get the cure into the fertilizer reservoir. For you to do that, you'll need to finish shutting down the irrigation.
Get the cure into the fertilizer reservoir. Before you can do that, you'll need to finish shutting down the irrigation system. Come back here when you've done that. See you around, Rangers.
Shut down the irrigation to halt the spread of infection. Wants us to shut down the irrigation systems in the east and west fields to halt the progress of the contagion. Okay. So, wait a minute. Hold on. There is a bit of a problem. I can't get to the other side because one door is completely secured and then there is a bramble. Now, there's a machine that I've tried to work with, but Sam Machine is not working. I am losing my goddamn mind. Miss Pierce, hi, morning. Thank you for the host. Oh my, baby's first CRPG, I guess. Barb tendrils. The plants will need to be cut away or blown away before you can pass. Okay, what about a cut? I can't cut them. Okay. Looks like a giant overgrown. Okay, this would be like a mad thing. Mad, get all the way down here. See if this is a thing. Normally, I can right click it to see if I can actually interact with it. Site blocked. Oh, now that works. But of course it does. Open the damn door, get in.
Poor bastards. Killed by their own plants.
Oh, I'm taking so much extra unnecessary damage. He warmed up. I hope to be warmed up. I don't like. I'm loving this game. But, me thinks. Everyone selected. How am I gonna get past that if I can't interact with that? Wait, is there another door? With an explosive. Aha! Please tell me I have a pipe bomb. I have a pipe bomb. Do not strip. Okay, pipe bomb. Pick-a-pick-a-boo. No! Let me say it different. You be my warm up. Oh, okay. I think I might have used my only explosive to. I didn't think she would actually like. I thought she would run down to throw it. No, she becomes stationary when she throws a pipe bomb. Oh, thank God. Okay. All right, Matt, Pat. To be fair, in Exile, you didn't really explain a whole heck of a lot. Like, you're putting, like, key little pop-up tutorial bullshit at moments where, I could have used that a long time ago. Oh, is that what I think that is? Oh, Angela. There's a wall right here. Break that goddamn wall down. There we go. I thought the Duke and Duke of Gun would spark the thought with... No. Well, shit. I feel like if I had a high enough science, I could have science the shit out of this. But I don't have a high enough science. I cannot science the shit out of that. Hubba hubba hubba. All right, team. We're gonna go. One, two. It's a turn-based game, Miss Pierce. It's got a moot point. Wait for like a horror game, a shooter, or like Borderlands. You're the one that decided to use the close your eyes command during a. Oh, everybody took a pop shot. Ah! Okay, we just shot myself. Matt, you shot me in the ass. You jerk. I think we can go for the fly. Okay, I'm gonna sidestep so I don't shoot my ass. Ooh! Oosh! Mad's actually doing damage. I love it. You know what? I'm gonna wait for my crap. Wait for a creeper near your base and then use your Yeah. See, that's, yeah.
I should be the super evil. Beat me!
Sorry.
Woo!
SJ. Clear up. Take a pop shot. One more shot. Ooh. Angela Jess is going in. She's gonna tell you how to do it. This little fly of mine, it's gonna miss its shot. This little fly of mine, it's gonna miss its shot.
Woo!
Yeah, that's if I can get it to work, Masquerade. Okay. Hello? Anybody wanted a brain?
If I only had a brain.
Okay, so, yeah. Apparently there are breakable walls.
Hey, Scorpion! You're too late! High pool is ours now! Wrecking crew rules! Come and get us, motherfuckers!
Okay, is the poison gone? Poison's gone. Okay. Oh my god, my team has turned into more pod people. Ah, shitty shits. Yeah, it didn't work. I did the Twitch app, 64-bit Java, allocate 610 gigabytes. It still didn't work. I don't know why. Yeah. Here's the bad word, no beeps. There you go.
A large rabbit population, so it's sure to be dangerous.
E for single.
No!
I forgot I should have hit space and then
just blow it up. I know that comes naturally to meatheads like you, so try to restrain yourself.
Oh, okay, so do not blow something up. Well, I want to blow something up. All right, team. Can I just get him on my team? Money to Lewis. Oh my god, buddy.
Oh, who goes there? I'll put a hole in your head in the size of a tangerine. One of our mutant ones.
Hi. A wiry old gent in a tweed jacket and gardening apron. He has a bristly mustache and a burr wood tape clamped down between his teeth.
Rangers, eh? And let me see you hold on. All right, then. Still human? Now, at least. Come to shut down the irrigation system, have you? Of course you have. Get to it. Managed to save my patch so far, but the rest of the center's gone absolutely mad.
Bit of path, get to escape.
What? Me? Leave? Leave my precious melons? I'll die first.
No, rescue the others. I'm staying right here. My opinion of you will rise if you save this place. That's for certain. Why wouldn't we be human?
Can't be too sure just now. Had to kill poor O'Hara and Miss Houselip a while ago. Had gone off. One of those pod people, too. So changed, I couldn't tell who it was anymore. Horrible.
Where's the irrigation system? It's in the shed on the east side of this enclosure. Get there as quick as you can and get that pump shut down. The regulatory assembly is broken, so all you need to do is find a new one in order to close it. I know our mechanics keep spaces down somewhere. I don't know where. I suppose you could also disable it in a more old-fashioned. Final fashion. But I doubt Miss Dr. Lossman will approve. In any case, stopping it won't reverse what's happened, but at least it'll stop things from getting worse. What kind of garden patch do you have?
Melon patch?
I've embarked on a noble quest to bring back this dour and devastated world to God's greatest gift to the appetite of man, the honeydew melon. And I will not allow any army of horticultural horrors to destroy my dream. As you can see, as soon as I noticed things gone awry, rest here and tore out all the irrigation pipes before the toxic brew could reach my precious plants. I fear, however, it is only a temporary respite. I doubtless be overwhelmed by the rest of the mutated mass, but not good, by God. Till I am dead and my last meal. Man. I'll have to do a call someday to figure out how to perhaps. Well, I had a buddy of mine come over, and he has done mods before with Minecraft, and for whatever reason, he installed it perfectly, and it still wouldn't work. So, he's not too sure what's going on. Yeah. Important question for you. It's a make-or-break question. How are you on dungeon crawlers like Diablo? Really, really good. I cut my teeth on Diablo 1 on PlayStation 1 back in the day, and then Diablo 2, Torchlight, Divinity Original, or Divine Divinity 2. Let's see. Grim Dawn, Titan Quest. I've been playing a little bit of a Wolfsin, but it's sort of, it's above average, but I almost prefer Path of Exile, to be really fair. I did beat Diablo 3 back in the day, but probably might be checking out Diablo 4. Probably not, because of Blizzard's current, like, I don't know, trend to try to sabotage their own company with dumb, idiotic actions. Are you sure you got Java Edition and not 10 Edition? No, my friend actually checked which edition I had. To be also fair, we did try 10th Edition to see if that would change anything, but of course that didn't work at all. So, yeah. But we tried Java first before trying a different version of Minecraft. Any plans of playing Wolfsin? Not live, no. Path of Exile? Totally. But Wolfsin, I tried a little bit of it, and I mean, it's pretty, don't get me wrong. It does remind me, like, 40k Warhammer-ish in terms of armor, but, I don't know. Combat didn't grab me. Which is weird, because it's your typical ARPG, you know, your action RPGs. But unlike Path of Exile, where, like, I was grabbed immediately, Wolfsin, not so much. Yeah. A little on the weird side, too. There is one game I'd love to try, but kind of hoping bring it to PSVR, and that's the Walking Dead game. So here, you can turn on the feature that allows it to where you got a mic running. The zombies can hear you. A la Alien Isolation. When did the madness start? Ooh. Ooh. Kiss ass. It all started a few hours ago. Rapidly increasing growth. The appearance of those spitting tumors. Erratic behavior of my colleagues and these raving rabbits. Damn rabbits. Sabotage, I'm sure of it. Deliberate sabotage. You seem to be holding your own against the rabbits. Will you help me finish them off? Whoa! Certainly. Sad as I am to see such a formerly harmless creature come to harm. Destroyed by such mutation. It must be done or their madness will spread. I am here to wreck shit. But I can't be controlled, which is a little weird, but that's okay. Alrighty. Let's go find this here, water reserve thingy. Do we have any more mine? TNT. TNT. Okay, so shit. Wait a minute, I wanna try something. I wanna try something. I have an idea, chat. I'm gonna throw. Woohoo! Oh! Okay, maybe you just automatically start combat. Well, shit. So, what I was trying to do, chat, and I feel like it was a sensible effort, is last time I shot something, they went towards the sound, So my thought process was, if I throw a bomb in there to get their attention, and then when they group up, I could throw another bomb in there and blow them all to bits. Maybe that's not a thing. Let's cast the zombie out. I mean, basically, that's what it is. Might need to try multi-MC and get the pack via zip. Could try that. Not too sure, but could try that. But yeah, the Walking Dead VR game goes off with your mic. So, yeah, it kind of sounds like a little, like, Alien Isolation all over again. My friend, I was in shock. It scared me that much. Without knowing where your enemies are? Yeah, no, it was an oopsie.
All right. Running into cover, hitting the button, and seeing what happens.
Oh! Damn it. They both roll for the same target. That makes sense. Wait, I can't move the camera. I can't rotate the camera. I can't move the camera. What? I can't. Uh-oh.
What happened?
I can't rotate. Normally I can rotate to see. What is going on? Okay, there we go. That was... Man, I hope Wasteland 3 is a little more bug-free. Just a little more bug-free, yeah?
Alright, got ourselves a herbicide. We want to fire 2 shots at a time.
Nope, 1 shot. Still terrible. Okay, so first things first. At least somebody's hitting something.
Get over here! And whiff!
Oh god, those rabbits are happy. And you get a freebie? Oh! Wade! God, somebody died. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go all the way out. Is this gonna increase my shot? No! These are fast little shits.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's revival. Wait, do I not have, man, I need to get this man up. I feel like the old timer is taking it easy, right? Because I feel like if he wasn't taking it easy, he'd have killed all of them by himself, right? Now, please tell me this is actually never eat. No, that's on the, where is this? What is that? The pump is broken. The flow regulator is missing and the tainted nutrient mix is flooding the irrigation system completely unchecked. If you want to stop it, you'll either need to replace the missing regulator or find a way to kill the power pump. Nothing seems to be buried here. Oh, hit the save button just in case. Might piss somebody off if we go digging. Harry the Bunny Master's axe.
Uh-huh.
Where did Harry's the Bunny Master axe go? Ah, there it is. And this is, is this a weapon? No. Oh. Is there a... Scrapped in the stone base of this makeshift tombstone reads, here lies Harry the Bunny Master, reposing with rabbits. Okay. Weird, but okay. If you could repair the pump, you could possibly stop the flow. Oh. If I could repair the pump. There's no... Okay, let's go find the replacement. That's a garden. There's no entry point. Oh, but there is somebody over here. There is, I should say, at least I thought there was somebody over here. There's a door. What do we got? Okay, take out the alarm. Nope. Crumpled. This well-worn adhesive stationery has a few words scrawled on it. PW7279673. Okay. Give me that hundo. Max water carry. Ooh. All right, so let me go try the code over here and see if that actually works. All right, that code was 7277963. Incorrect passcode. Wait a minute. Did I do that right? 7277969. Nope. Wait a minute. I think I got that wrong too. 673. Okay. So 7277973. 7277 7693. Incorrect passcode. Wait, is Honeydew done with us? Oh yeah, no, he's done with us. All right. How does he know the rabbits are not done with him? Doesn't. That's what. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta herbicide it. Pop it. Oh! It destroyed the other ones! I forgot about that. Ooh. Low regulator. At least it didn't destroy that. Damn it. Okay, we got it. We got it, chat. We can save our people. Stopping myself, Matt, and SJ becoming odd people. Lower at 8. Morning. Been a while. How do I have it? Harvard. Harvard. Oh. Okay. Can we, I have no idea what I'm doing half the time. I really have no idea what I'm doing. I just like, I kind of stumble in on things. Yes. Okay, so I have the regulator. Flow regulator. Is broken, the flow regulator is missing, and the tainted nutrient mix is. Okay. Oh, wait a minute,
Copy Echo One, this is Ranger Command. Copy Echo One, appreciate you.
Okay. Since Monday without a cigarette, been vape only, got zero nicotine, methanol, tobacco flavor in one. So, I take it, Masquerade, you're just slowly phasing out nicotine, which, good on you then. Okay. Here, if you want to stop it, you'll either need to replace the missing regulator or find a way to power the pump. Right. If you could repair the pump, you could probably stop the flow, or maybe you could use the computer to kill the power and shut it down that way. Okay, but that's the pump, right? So, one of two things. Either it's glitching out, totally possible, because we have the flow regulator. Invalid target. But that's the thing that's broken! Am I supposed to give this to Matt? And Matt has given the flow regulator. Okay. Add hockey? Oh my god, there we go.
Well, well, well. Color me impressed, Rangers. You've managed to shut down both fields' irrigation.
This game is a literal.
We're not in the clear yet. I'll still need to synthesize a cure and get it into the irrigation reservoir before we can call it a day. At least you'll be able to get the radio dish up and running now. Head back up here. You can access it in the west greenhouse.
Yeah, that is a horrifying, like, quest complete sound. What the hell? Okay, so. Home. Mad's in the game. Yes. Mad is our de facto intelligent person. Jay's our thinker. More or less, definitely gonna probably use the rest of my other over time, but yeah, not even craving one. Having the nicotine, but it healthier way. Works. Just make sure you take a look at the concentration of nicotine in those vapes, because most of them tend to be twice to three times the amount, so you gotta be mindful of which one you're using. A friend of mine found out the hard way. Like, he was trying to kick it and then realized, like, oh shit. Oh, you can pick your level. Okay. Good, good, good. Okay, so Kathy, SJ is going to become a pod person in 5,590 seconds. She was, how do you say this? We were at like 11,000. Shocker, we've been here for a while.
Yeah, thank you, Rangers. Matt would have died without you, not to mention really the rest of us. Not to mention, if any of you got blasted by a pod, then spreading the cure through the complex will get enough medicine in your system to clear you up. Cure Ag Center, cure yourself.
Yes!
To do that, we need to add one dose of the serum to the nutrient reservoir tanks in the east greenhouse, just down the hall from here. If she hasn't already, Rose can give you the airlock codes. What do you say?
I say sure.
Here's five.
I don't have a choice.
Serum I made from the fungicide. I'm giving you extra in case the infection has somehow spread outside of Ag Center and you need to treat some other irrigation systems. Now, you could use the serum directly on yourselves. It might have some vivifying properties, but the Rangers wouldn't be selfish like that, would they?
Define vivifying. How would you define vivify? If it go between 0 to 4 milligrams? Nice. A half a foot, well, 2 feet from me, and the temperature in Spokane has been, like, we were at 50, then 60, then 20, back up to 40, down to negative 1, back up to 28, 29, 38, and now we're sitting at, like, 20. Washington weather, you give it 5 minutes, and it'll change. It's fine.
See you around, Rangers.
You've returned, children. How do you wish to disturb me now? Farewell, children.
So, what, I get it that, like, she's older than us, but, like... damn, lady.
Children? Yes.
I found out, by the way, from a friend of mine that's been playing this game, Rose can actually join your party. Whoa, like, this one? Uh-oh. Hey, we can break it up. Hell yeah. All right, cut the alarm.
This must be where we're supposed to put Kathy's serum.
Uh-huh, and I gotta make a choice. Do we vivify the act of doing something named Vivian would do? Oh, okay. Is that how that works? Oh my god. Finally, I get something stronger. Oh, please and thank you. Sounds like Colorado. Us here. I said we had 65 degrees then the day after we had winter storm warnings. Or can it be 70 in the morning and a blizzard by 8 p.m.? But, like, it snowed 4 times here. Each time, it will have, like, snow for 3 to 4 days. Then it rains for 2 days. And then on, like, the last day, we have nothing. And then on the next day, the temp goes back up.